go about cranking up?
Well, you're right, it's going to be a tough challenge. Leeds are a big club, big history, big tradition. We'll bring with them many, many supporters. So I'm expecting, like always, the championship. Difficult game ahead, but hopefully we'll play well ourselves. If we play well, then hopefully we'll get the right result.
And if you do get the right result today, Steve, is our automatic promotion hope still alive?
Still alive. And of course, one thing it does do, it cements us in the playoffs. So if we have to go through the playoff positions, then we'll have to. But hopefully, fingers crossed that we can win tonight and put a bit of pressure on the other two and see what the weekend brings.
And finally, Jonathan Kite comes back into the starting lines after a very long injury. Mm-hmm. What do you think he can bring to this team tonight?
Well, goals is the main thing, and you know we've been without our top goal scorer practically all season. So it's great to get him back on the pitch. We all know what a good player he is. You like him yourself, don't you?
Yeah, very good.
You like him very much yourself. So it's good to see him. I hope he gives everybody a lift. And hopefully he can get on the score sheet, because strikers always need goals. So let's hope he can do that.
Well, let's hope for the right result, and thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well done.